That information you wanted just came in. Kind of surprising.
Okay.
I'm sending it to you right now.
Good.
Yeah.
Hey, culprit's bank records are fine. Texts, emails, no marital discord, no girlfriends, no boyfriends, no lovers. Not even an inappropriate message to a coworker.
And what about the wife? Oh, come on, Dave. Women fuck around, too. I mean, think about it. When's the last time you sent your wife flowers?
Hmm? Noted. Noted.
Data on Calvert's hard drive just came in.
No, we'll talk about it on the plane. I want to get out of here as soon as we can, run some theories by Stan.
Pardon.
Oui.
All right, watch.
Excusez-moi. Monsieur, pardon. Merci. See you downstairs at 6?
You got it.
Oh, hey, and how about some of that delicious Belgian chocolate you're always talking about? Or you're not getting on the plane.
Guess I'm going back out.
Make this pop out. Picasso this entire building.
Picasso it?
Yeah.
Okay. How much?
It's on the house.
I like that. You been drawing a long time?
Since, about third grade.
What is this?
That's how I sign my work. My brother, he was a boxer. It's the right-handed guy. He catch you with it, you know. If you go to heaven, or,
Okay. You still fighting?
Somebody shot him. Coming back from the gym, not even ganged up on or nothing. Just wanted his gym back.
I didn't say anything.
Anyway, my grandmother says if you don't remember somebody out loud, they die twice.
Grandmother was wise. Hey, Brian. Yeah, listen, I'm reading your book right now, and I can't believe you. Yeah.
Yeah. Got it.
Yo, Mr. McCall, you good? Hey, yo, Mr. McCall.